Here come the athletes for the second recurve women's field semifinal match. Number 8, representing Slovenia, Urška Čavić. Ranked number 2, representing Great Britain, Bryony Pittman. The matchup for this match is Klaus Rikkebeck. Exactly the same format is going to be shot here. Targets 1 through 4 for these archers, the same distances, the same angles of elevation. And we'll be starting off with target number 1 at 15 meters just off the right side of the shooting platform when the archers are ready. Four for Great Britain. Six for Slovenia. Three for Slovenia. Four for Great Britain. Five for Slovenia. Six for Great Britain. Miss Pittman needing a six on that last shot just to tie, and she gets it. Unofficially right now it is 14 to 14 out of a possible 18 points for these two ladies.
Target A,
play as they
six,
prepare for
five,
their shot. You can already see
three.
Miss Pittman from Great Britain.
Target B,
adjusting
six,
to make sure that she's got the
four,
proper angle of
four.
Elevation accounted for target number two. Five for Slovenia. Six for Great Britain. Scores have been confirmed 14 to 14. We are tied after the first three arrows as we move on to target number 2. Six for Great Britain. Six for Slovenia. Four for Great Britain.
Slovenia shoots a four. Tie score. Six for Slovenia. Four or five on the line for Great Britain. And once again, our target team is going to have to inspect Miss Pittman's third arrow. Could be a four or a five. It's a little too close to call from up here. But they
target
have
A,
the better angle on
six,
the arrow.
6-4. Target B.
Six for Great Britain. Arrow with a magnifying glass from all angles to see if that arrow is touching the line or not. Six for Slovenia. Really important.
6-4-4.
Six for Slovenia. And the judge's hand motion pointed down, so that doesn't look like any upgrade was awarded to that arrow. It is unofficially right now, actually just getting word, it is officially confirmed 30 points to 28 points as we move to target number 3 on the target platform across the pond. 45 meters from a level shot. Six for Great Britain. Slovenia shoots a three. Six for Great Britain. Five or six on the line for Slovenia. Slovenia with a four. And Great Britain with a four. And right now, unofficially, it looks like a 2-point lead for the archer from Great Britain. Once again, the equipment division that you're seeing in front of you is the exact same type of bow that you see shot at the Olympic Games. They include stabilizers, which are those long rods coming off the bows, and the two things that the archers are touching right now are their sights. Those tell the archers exactly what distance they are shooting or aiming at. And a common question that everybody has is, are the bows swinging after the shot? The bows are swinging just because the archers are not actually holding onto the bow. They have relaxed hands. They let the bow go after the shot so that the bow
six for Great Britain
control the action, and they let the bow do what it wants. If they try to control the bow too much in any way, they can't pretty much
five or six that line.
Fine. So
that's why you see them swinging their bow. It's not to show off necessarily, but it's to actually let the bow do its natural motion.
But here we are coming up to target number four. Let's hear it for our teams. Let's hear it, Great Britain. Let's hear it for Slovenia. Target number four. Two for Slovenia. Four for Great Britain. Four for Slovenia. Four for Great Britain. Four for Slovenia. A two will win. Four! There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Unofficially, right now, it looks like Brian Pittman from GBR has won that match.
Target A,
Official 2. Down at target number 4.
Target B,
judge holding their
four,
arm in the direction
four.
Of the victor. And Brian Pittman from Great Britain will be shooting for gold later on today. And Urška Čavić from Slovenia will be shooting for bronze in our upcoming match in just a few moments.